What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Player Shaw over here. We're going to be playing some freaking Call of Duty 4 Minecraft. Just as promised in yesterday's video, if you guys liked the video enough, I was going to do Call of Duty 4 Pro Mod. And sure enough, we have you here with this dank dildo attachment. What am I doing with my life? Alright, here we go, boys. We got freaking C4S Minecraft, as promised. It's running pretty smooth, actually. I like this. Ouch. Anyways, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Player Shaw. We're gonna be playing some freaking Call of Duty. I already said that, didn't I? But anyways, I actually have a work story I want to share with you guys. So something that happened to me yesterday at work that kind of pissed me off is the reason why I didn't upload yesterday. Aw, come on! I just got like 5 shots on that dude. What happened at work yesterday, it just pissed me off to no end. I really didn't feel like coming in to work. I felt like leaving at that point. So let me explain with you guys what I'm talking about. I end up having to deal with not only dishes, but angry customers and crappy co-workers. I had enough, honestly. I don't know if I was supposed to leave at that point or just not give a crap anymore. I don't know what's going on. I didn't know what was going on, so I walked into a complete... I walked into a complete nightmare, honestly. It was one of my worst experiences ever, and I pray to God I end up, like, finding something way better or a better job of some sort. Stuff that people ask, like, who asked if a crispy chicken is crispy? Or who asks, why is the cheesy tots on there, but you guys don't have it? Like, what the world you should have? Like, there's customers that are getting angry for no freaking reason. That's what mainly got me mad that day. On top of that, there were so many dishes I had to wash because the last person didn't wash nothing and they just let her get away with it. It pissed me off so badly. You guys have no idea as far as, like, if you ever had a co-worker that's just lazy and doesn't do anything and leaves it for you to finish, then I'm sorry, you just need to leave that job letter right now. Honestly, why I prefer doing YouTube over anything, because I do not want to work a 9-to-5 job like that. Like, that's annoying. That would piss me off so badly. I have a 7.5 KD. Honestly, the most annoying thing ever is when coworkers are extremely lazy and they just don't do their part and then they get away with it. It pisses me off. I don't understand why. I don't understand why I have to deal with this so much. It just makes me mad. I wish I didn't have to deal with crappy coworkers, but it is what it is at this point, okay? I'm in the job. I have to make money because I want a PC now. But I'll get into that in a second. But basically, to make a long story short, yesterday I was dealing with coworkers, angry customers, and a crap ton of dishes that someone else decided to leave behind for me, which pissed me off. So I'm sorry if I didn't upload yesterday, guys. It's something I couldn't control. Second thing I want to talk to you guys about is Novo Legion Y520. It's a very dope looking gaming PC I saw at Walmart. Now, of course, you don't ever want to go to Walmart for gaming PCs or any kind of PC for that matter. Better going off the Best Buy or at an actual computer shop, but... Aw, what? Aw, Pleen took my kill. Freaking greedy. Anyways, like I said, guys, there's actually a really dope gaming PC I'm after now. It's called the Legion. The Legion Y50 or something like that. And I have to say, I like what this thing looks like. It looks sick. Are they just gonna keep on dropping out of there? Uh-oh. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, boy. Yeah, I definitely shouldn't have done that. He's over there. I saw him. Nope. Oh! Okay. We're getting my crap pushed in as usual. Anyways. So this Legion gaming PC looks freaking dope. I honestly, I really want the gaming PC. I'm not gonna lie. I want it. It looks so sick. It was like a nice sleek red with like a Y kind of shape. Get off the ground. Take your dick off the ground. What are you doing, dude? I can't really talk because I drop shot the crap out of people in this game all the time. But anyways, like I said, guys, this PC, it has an i5, a GTX 1050, I believe, and 8 GB of RAM. All for $700? I don't know if that's a good deal or not, because I'm not a PC expert, but... Okay, really? Not... Holy crap, this man's going off with a quad kill. Calm down, Pleen. Oh, he's not hacking, I doubt it. Did I really just get destroyed? Pick Pleen. He actually is a legit player. He just got a quad feed. He died a couple times. There's no way he should leave. Hope he didn't leave. Okay, he's still on my team. He's still going to be the reason why we succeed. Anyways, like I said, guys, this gaming PC that I really want, it looks freaking dope. I hope I get it. And, man, I really do want to save up for it. But let me know down in the comment section if you guys like PC gaming. Because, honestly, I'm having fun playing PC. I don't know what it is, but I'm having much more fun playing PC. Anyways, like I said, oh, look, see, they're popping out like flies. still in there. No, you weren't gonna get that kill on me. Come on. 1.6 KD. Sign me up for phased. Anyways, guys, this PC looks freaking dope, and honestly, I'm sorry for not uploading yesterday. Like I said, it's just a work issue that got way out of hand. And I never intended for it to get out of hand, or I never intended not to upload. It's just, it was getting way too hectic, okay? It's one of those, I had one of those days, and this is why I pushed so hard to try and become a YouTuber, because I don't want to work a... That dude just came out of nowhere, Jesus!
A few moments later.
I refuse to work a 9-to-5 job for the rest of my life and dealing with crappy people like that. You thought! I thought you were gonna do that again, boy. Come on. You thought you were gonna turn on me too. Sit down somewhere. Like I said, guys, I'm sorry for not uploading so much. I just need to step my game up as far as that goes. Hit markers, please? No? I beg my pardon with all those hit markers? Hit marker city? What? A little pissed off? What? Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh, they're inside. Okay, I gotta get low. Look at you hiding. They don't know what to do. No! Teammates, what are you doing? You could have had my back and I could have went in and got them all. God darn it. Come on, where y'all at? They upstairs? Ah, god darn it. That's alright, we got this. We got this. Jesus, with those smoking! It's like hotboxing in here, man. We all hotboxing in that house. Someone get the smoke started. Where the heck? I don't know what's going on. I'm assuming that's a tower, but I'm not going to go in there. That'll be too boring of gameplay. Oh, okay. Alright. Someone on the side. Trying to... Jesus, are y'all hotboxing in there? What's going on? You need to stop hotboxing. Your aim is off. Oh, Lord have mercy. Get off, you boy. Get off, you boy. There are so many bullets flying. Hold on, let's... See? This man hopping out there like a bunny rabbit. He does not care. The hot box is real. Okay. Hang on, can I get last kill? This man is just... They're chilling and camping in there, man. They got destroyed. Yeah, baby, let's get it. Let's get it. Woo! 15 and 15. Holy balls. All right. But if you guys have enjoyed this C4S Minecraft video and you guys want to see some more, please leave a like down. You guys know what to do. Or if you guys didn't like the video, hit dislike. I'm sorry, but I'm sorry if it's not the content you guys are used to. But I'm back on Call of Duty 4, baby. Woo! Catch you guys in the next one. Later!